it's Around Town with Mandy. And I thought it was time to treat ourselves.
Yep.
With beauty, that is. Mm-hmm. Here at Onyx Beauty Supply, Salon, and Barbershop. So tell us a little bit about some of the services you guys offer.
Of course, we offer the barber services, salon services as well. We also offer braiding and any other service you would have in a salon.
It's so divided. It's either a barbershop or a hairstylist, yes. And you've got it all in one. So anybody can come together. It can all be taken care of in one room.
We really love the fact that we're family oriented and, you know, a person can walk in here with any type, texture, hair.
Yeah.
And we have a service for them and we have products for them. What we do is we have brands that we know that actually work. So when a client walks in, they're usually telling us like what issues or problems they're having with their hair. And then we point them in the direction of products that we know that actually work. We can also speak to results because we have a lot of clients that come back and tell us that the product actually worked. And that's what we really like to hear.
And one of the other things that I notice you have in the shop, wigs.
Yes. So for me, it's near and dear to my heart because I had a best friend who had cancer. Mm-hmm. And we went through that experience
it
of
is,
where
and it's
we
a lot.
Had. Yes. Because when a person is first wearing a wig because they have to, they're not familiar. So we didn't have a good experience. So I always want to make sure that when a client walks in, that they're greeted and that I'm here to answer questions or to make it as private that they need and make sure that they try on the amount that they need to try on to find what they're looking for. We're able to color hair and do all of the other things that any salon would do. And then you're getting knowledge. That's number one for us from all of our stylists, our barbers, from the retail side, where we want to give product knowledge to our clients.
There you have it. Hair is all about knowledge.
Yes.
So, what'd you find, David?
What didn't I find? This is a better question. I found a lot of things.
That's a great